He didn't get to see the pick. It's probably
Stan. It's probably FD. Oh, FD. Right, oh, wow. Okay.
All right, man. Let's see this game one. Pasta versus Gons. This is winner's quarters.
All right. Can't do an auto reticle, of course.
Hey, man.
You got the distance. You're going to do it.
Hell yeah, man. He's too shook from that Peach, man. That damage output, incredible. And Pasta, definitely one who knows exactly how to, you know, appropriately get as much damage as he can from any confirmed.
Yeah, but we got the up airs going. Give me one more. Okay. Can I have another?
Where you going, man? You got landing on me, bro. Give me that damage. Okay, all right, let's see. Yo, that turn up, why does it do so much damage?
Man? I don't know, man. I don't know why Peach does half the things she does in
For
this
real,
game,
man.
Honestly.
Best character in the game, bro.
Yeah,
dude. Double up air, like, that was a true combo, too.
Nice teleport. Instead of going into the ledge, why not?
Gon trying to keep himself safe. And the auto reticle, yo, working wonders for Gon's right
now. Because Peach's speed is, like, pretty bad on the air and the ground. Like, it's definitely good.
That was so brave because Pasta went for the throw on the turn up and with the forward air, but Gon's grabbed him mid animation. If he had taken that forward, that probably would have been a done deal stock.
Mm-hmm. So now he can just do this. He can literally just camp Peach and shoot auto reticle the whole time. Yeah.
He has no risk. He has the lead. You got to come to me.
Yeah, he's chilling. And he's away from Peach. He's away from all the combo starters or anything. He's in a good spot.
And his defense game is immaculate. Because, like, literally, the second he gets in, he makes sure that he doesn't press no buttons. He chills and shield just like that and waits for his opportunity to get in.
Yeah, I definitely really like this from Gons. Like, he's playing at his own pace, and he's not trying to match Pasta's, you know, crazy style.
Yep. Oh, but the trade is going to work for Pasta.
As we say that, he already lost the stock.
Like,
so now,
he was playing that defense game, man, Pasta was just racking up damage little by little. And then toward that end, when he got that trade on the ledge, you know, he stole that stock away from Gons, took this lead back in his favor.
Yeah. But it's not too far out of his reach. If he gets a good hit or a good back throw, he'll be able to put it back right now.
Wow,
yeah,
what
that's
a
it.
Grab. That was nuts.
Pulse grab range is crazy,
insane.
Dude.
Yeah. And then Gons with the awareness just to get that whip punish after that dash attack. Because that dash attack, that's a pretty big hitbox.
Yeah.
Ooh, big damage from Pasta. All right, let's see what the edge guard opportunity is here. Ooh.
Good nair. That's going to be big damage. Oh.
Oh, but the air dodge, still no punish on the landing, though.
Yeah, that was good of Pasta to DI up on the nair to stop the combo route, yeah.
Yeah, man, because we all know, man, that nair, you just literally just get a whole train going on, rack about 30 damage. That upper, though, also working wonders for Gons.
Yeah, Gons isn't doing a bad job of, you know, pushing his damage when Pasta's in the air and disadvantage.
Yeah, man, pretty much, you know, this game has been even a majority of the time. There hasn't been a clear, distinctive, you know winner this entire time.
No jumps.
Oh, the whip punish. Listen.
She was too low for the bear from side B whiffing.
Oh, wow. Nice confirm for the down to four there.
All right.
Nice.
Gon's in control, but he's not camping back like he was before.
Yeah, for real. I think he's going back to it now.
But
yeah, because I think like the way that first stock ended, because like he was literally playing his game fine, and then he just ended up dying, you know?
Up air?
Oh, my. Oh hello?
What are you doing?
Oh, he got a stitch face. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, Gons. Are you serious?
That was so weird, too, because when he did the S-match, it boosted him back up with the wind box.
That was such a weird situation, man.
Uh-oh. Gons. Oh! That pivot guy would have definitely stole the stock away from Pasta.
He's getting big mileage out of these teleports, man.
He is, man. Yeah. I mean, you know, with character, you know, her run speed isn't the best.
Yeah.
You know? And that teleport barely having any type of landing right now. Oh, wow. Okay. Hit him with the stiletto.
Spicy.
Clean. Mm. She working for her money.
All right, explosive flame, auto reticles. I like it.
Damn, man. Like, now he's just playing back his game. Oh, and that grab.
That might kill.
It.
Yeah.
And it is, man. The 130% raise is definitely coming in clutch for Gons, and he's regained his lead over Blazing Pasta. Game one. Wow, what a confirm. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Now he's Now he knows that Pasta's going to DI up on there every time.
And he's reacting accordingly. Look at that entire sequence, 60%.
Yeah. He's playing this immaculately right now.
Yeah, man. This is all just extra credit for Gon. He's going to take this to the bank. You know, he's sitting mad comfortable. Still playing his game, his defense game with the air dodge.
But the thing about it, it's not too far away from Pasta because this is literally 60 damage.
That's true.
Each is nothing.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Nothing at all. This is the best character in the game for a reason.
But you know Gon's is going to camp, so he just has to get in there and do something.
But this is dangerous, though, because the longer you let Palutena live, you know, like, the more prominent her arrows are going to be with that rage.
Back air? Okay, you tried it.
Good recovery.
Yeah, wow.
My God. The suspect DI on that is going to have to LB early. Gets the nair punish, and Gons is going to take that game one pretty clean.
Yeah, that's very clean. He's in complete control, man.
Yeah, man. That was nuts. Because, like, literally, like, when the game started, Gons was playing his defense game. man. Just was not pressing any buttons. And it worked out, except toward the end where he got hit with the Nair trade.
Yeah.
Which is unfortunate. And then, you know, you saw him, like, start to mix it up, you know, be so much more of an aggressor. And then he was able to just bring that back. And then that last stock.
And then he was able to play it the way he played the first stock.
Exactly.
Yeah. He's playing really well to Peach's weakness of, you know, not being the fastest in the air or on the ground.
Or on the ground at all.
And he's able to abuse her disadvantage really well because Paulo has multi-hitting aerials, which is amazing for catching any sort of air dodge Peach does.
Yeah, man. Dude, we literally saw how that last stock played out. Like, literally, there was nothing that Pasta could done. He literally just got ransacked that entire set.
Yeah, and I like this counterpick from Pasta because it's not FD where, you know, Paulo can just harass Peach in disadvantage, and there's more space.
Exactly. And, you know, he has other recovery options, you know, the platform. Definitely, as well, a much bigger stage. That way, you know, up air probably won't kill as early as it might have before in a different stage.
Exactly.
But nonetheless, though, man, Gon's still in complete control. Still has not yet getting touched.
Yeah, he's kind of putting that work on Pasta right now, man.
Good parry. No punish, though. That down set, if he landed, that would have been exactly what he needed to bring this back.
Yeah, he's playing this really well. Like, he's just not engaging with Peach at all.
At all. I mean, and look. Oh, wow, really?
It's weird that he didn't back air there. Gon's.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I mean, I guess he just wasn't ready for it. That is a weird sequence to kind of just, like, be ready for. I don't think anybody would be ready for that.
Yeah.
Nonetheless, though, I mean, finally, you know, Pasta was able to put something on the board. You know, only 20%, but it's something. You know, there you go. Oh, almost caused the jump as well. And Gon's right now still just playing his game, man.
Mm-hmm. He's being a really good mobile wall, which is amazing, honestly.
Yeah, look at that. But there's opportunities like that where you run through the explosive frame and you get the whiff punish. And, you know, I think Pasta, he wasn't doing any of that in that first game.
Nah, he's starting to be more reactive to, like, explosive flame whiffing and it teleports away. He's punishing him a lot more.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, we're still living, though. Good DI from Pasta. Going to keep him alive.
All right, but one more Nair is definitely going
to... Oh, clutches the roll in that back throw is definitely going to seal it. That's the Gon's classic. He just waits for your roll, bro.
I mean, it's years in the making. It's just Nest. It's literally just a female Nest, bro.
It's a female Nest with the stilettos, though,
man. Listen, you make Nest taller, give him some green hair, and remove the hat, bro. That's it. That's all you got to do.
You stay ready. Ooh, the stilettos again coming in clutch. Yeah, damn it. Let me see it again. Oh, never mind. Went for the Stranger
Come
Danger
on,
shield.
Poppy.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
That almost killed him, man.
Yeah. Down throw fair. Oh, I would have went for fair instead of backer.
Yeah. Yo, I mean, the thing is, like, with no running speed on that platform, he probably wouldn't have got that bear anyways.
Yo, Gon's is big chilling right
big
now,
chilling,
man.
He's looking mad calm. Look at him, man.
If I didn't know any better, I would have thought Peach Master, bro. He's living.
Oh, doesn't get that punish, though. I think Gon's was even trying to go for the teleport cancel as well.
Yo, he is really running away from Pasta, dude. This is crazy.
He's got nothing to lose, man. Yeah. He's got a big lead, full stock. Oh, that back there. Gon's is sitting comfortable.
Yeah,
he's in absolute control of this entire
set. He just knows what to do, man.
All right, man. Uh-oh.
Up air. One more.
Oh, look at that damage. The stilettos.
Oh, I would have forward smashed the hell out of him, son.
Gon's is... He's playing like a man. It's crazy because, like, you know, back in, like, you know, early Ultimate days and even back in, you know, Smash 4 days, he was never this type of, you know, like, aggressive and precise, you know?
Yeah.
But that just goes to show, you know, how he's come along as a player.
In a couple of months, you know, just a short time. It's amazing what playing a character that, like, really fits your style will do, you know?
And, you know, Paolo definitely, you know, the type of character that makes him feel comfortable. Because it took him a while to get something started. You know, we saw him running around with, like, three other characters. And then, you know, he finally found the one that felt right to him.
Oh, that was a really amazing punish. He knew that Gon's is going to teleport away, had a full cancel Nair right there for him.
All right. Well, we'll see what happens. You know, I'm not one to count Pasta out. He is, you know, like an amazing player from the Pennsylvania area.
Absolutely.
So, I mean, we'll see what he can do. You know, oh, there you go. Ooh.
All it takes is this. Oh,
my God. Yo, he almost had that down there. That would have been massive.
He has to be careful with engaging Gon so close to that area like that. He's going to ask him to get back thrown, man.
Yeah, for real, man. That air dodge to the center of the stage, dangerous. With that dash attack. Not enough to do it.
Yeah, anything from Paolo will kill right now. Like Nair, back air. Yeah, that's not for full screen. Yeah.
Yeah, man. I mean, Town City is probably one of the biggest stages in this game now. It's ironic, too, because the Smash 4, that this stage is small as hell.
It was horrible.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, Pasta has to play this immaculately if he wants to win. Like anything will. Yeah.
That's it.
It's too hard.
Too hard.
He literally had to make, like, no mistakes at all in order to win.
And Gon's is not really the type to let that type of lead go away from
him.
Like, he was playing way too clean.
Yeah.
Look at this. Just, like, look, at this moment here, like, he got the back row off stage, barely missed that Peach Bomber, and then that's what led to his demise. Mm. He should have went for something more safe, like a dash attack.
Maybe, yeah. But he was looking, and in his mind, he was trying to get as much damage as possible for fair to take the stock so that he would be able to play in that last stock situation.
Yeah, agreed.
So, like, I can see it, but definitely the safer play was probably
the
his best bet. Yeah.
True. You know, all right, well, nonetheless, man, yo, Gon's going to move on 2-0. on the winner semis. And up next.